Sharing God's Secrets by Brother Bhakt Singh, March 26. The secret things belong unto the Lord our God. Deuteronomy chapter 29 verse 29. All the things the Lord Jesus saw in the temple and among his people in Jerusalem as described in Matthew 23:13, 15-23, he must have told his friends at Bethany. I can imagine the Lord Jesus Christ with a very sad, heavy and burdened heart returning from Jerusalem to Bethany that night, and before he scourged the temple, he told them that secret. As we become co-workers with the Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord reveals many secrets which he has hidden from others, Matthew chapter 13 verse 17, Deuteronomy chapter 29 verse 29. In this way God's people can enjoy partnership with the Lord Jesus Christ. If we are growing spiritually, many things will be revealed to us before they happen. The Lord has warned us through his prophets of coming events like earthquakes, famine etc., and again before anything happens, the Lord gives us the privilege to prepare his people for the coming judgment. Thus we enter into the hidden secrets of God's heart. The fifth purpose of the Lord Jesus in visiting Bethany was to share his secret and burden with those who had become his co-workers.